like it just happened. I could have sworn it was a dream, but in reality it hit me like a nightmare. Or at least that's how it seemed. I just got a grip on our relationship. We was ironing things out, started picking up steam. And when we didn't need it's when it all got heated. And we both said some things that we probably didn't mean. And God intervened, guess more was at stake. Thought we left nothing over, he put more on the plate. She came home from the doctor with news I've been wanting. Said family was incoming, she pregnant, twins coming. But there's gotta be a lie. She sighed, couldn't stop the tears coming from her eyes. That birth control she on for them is suicide. As long as it's still inside, two of them wouldn't survive. Hard turn from memorable to cynical. Picturing clothes for what would have been identical. Similar outfits, similar names. My deceased kids, ultrasound in the frame. So I'm deprived of my chance to be a better dad. Staring at my twins that I never had. I shed a tear looking up in the sky.
Goodbye, goodbye, so long farewell. But it's not the end of the chapter.
Be a daddy, so we hopped in his caddy and turned corners on us. Turned on us out the clear blue. His last memory of his son is seeing me through his rear view. I still love him, yo, but I love his brother Mo. My uncle showed me love no one can know. Young and poor with a tougher road to suffer. Hunger was nothing, but uncle would hold us down, help moms lift the mother load. I got grown and I used to wonder what it would be like to speak to pops as a grown man. He provided that feeling, told me to take my career into my own hands. He was there when I had no fans. My cell phone rings and after I answer, a voice says your uncle's been diagnosed with cancer. Worst news in my life, him and chemo going 12 rounds with a disease and they both losing the fight. I'm rushing up to see the sign, I'm praying for a miracle. I don't want to see my idol die before he did. The look in his eyes said, even though you just got here, goodbye.
Goodbye, goodbye, so long farewell. But it's not the end of the chapter.
Still looking out the corner of my eye, hoping you on the couch. That call felt like I was beef that got shot up. Ironic, I was on tour with Tech N9ne and Slaughterhouse. D tried to talk to me, Crystal rubbed my back as they was pouring out. I caught the next thing soaring out. Now I'm in the air in the Midwest somewhere. They said the turbulence was severe. I don't know what they talking about. I ain't feel a bump, body numb, mind drifting. I'm sniffing, asthma acting up, I'm whistling. I'm wishing my mother face looks so much different. I'm kissing my son, my aunt pacing in the kitchen. My vision blurry, still I saw your face clear. What a loss, this time I did more than waste beer. Michelle Strong, she held on, we got all the way there. Then we walked in and she fell on the floor. This ain't fear, you was the voice when I considered them thoughts that ain't clear. Hey granny, I was fifth row at the Grammys. An award they ain't hear me, but I sat behind Will and right in front of Wayne and got seen by the family. I missed the early morning combos, believe me. Regis on the TV and the best baked CD. But you had an all white affair. Grandpa's all fly, even though you been got there. Goodbye.
Goodbye, goodbye, so long farewell. But it's not the end.